prayed with an attitude of thanksgiving, because God has been good to us by the mere fact that He has allowed us to be here today to see another day. Amen. Let us continue to pray for all of those who are sick, convalescent, those who are incarcerated, those who are without, those who are homeless, the aggrieved, the depressed. And as I always say, your name is not on this list today, but keep on living.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
It might very well be. We have much to be grateful for as we approach a new year. Every eye closed, every head bowed. God, how we thank you that we are present and accounted for on this day, December 31st, 2017. Lord, we are grateful. And we are thankful. Indeed, Lord, we are blessed and highly favored. Because, Lord, as we look back over this year, some of us had friends and loved ones who stood on this day somewhere, December 31st, 2016, but are no longer with us today. Some, Lord, have fallen by the wayside. Some have given up on their faith. Others, Lord, have transitioned to a heavenly body. But Lord, here we are on this, the last day of another year that you allowed us to see, allowed us to experience, and for that we say thank you. Lord, we do not lift up our voices in complaint. We do not present ourselves as plaintiffs in a court case. We are not here, O God, to prosecute this year. But Lord, we are gathered here today to say thank you and to praise your holy name. We are here, Lord, because you are a good God. You've been better to us than we've been to ourselves. Lord, some who are gathered around this altar and even remaining in their seats have had a challenging year, full of ups and downs, and crazy turnaround. But through it all, Lord, you've kept us. You've kept us with your grace, and you kept us with your mercy.
Yes, sir.
And we say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
We don't take it for granted, Lord. We don't take it for granted. We know, Lord, that you didn't have to do it.
That's right.
But you did.
Yeah.
We're so grateful.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Lord. And now, oh God, the new year dawns upon us. New challenges.
Yeah, Lord.
New opportunities. Possibilities, new horizons. Lord, as we stand here today on the cusp of another year, help us, Lord, not to be afraid. Help us, Lord, to put our trust in you. Help us, Lord, to remember that you are God, and beside you there is none other. Lord, we trust you. We love you.
Yeah.
We bless you.
Yeah.
We bless your name, Lord.
Yeah.
We bless your name, Lord.
Yeah.
In spite of where we are right now, we bless your name, Lord.
Yes, sir.
Whatever happened this year, Lord, we bless your name, Lord.
Yeah. Yeah.
If our financial situation was not what we wanted it to be, Lord, we bless your name anyhow.
Yes, sir.
And we praise you, Lord. We know, Lord, that you're going to intercede on our behalf and on behalf of those who are here.
Yeah.
our loved ones, our extended families, our friends. Lord, we claim the victory right now. Lord, we shall not be defeated. Right now, Lord, we lift up our voices. We lift up our hearts. And we thank you for what you're going to do in a brand new year. Lord, help us to believe in you. Help us, Lord, to trust you. Help us, Lord, to lean and depend on you. Lord, we just want to say thank you. We just want to praise your name. Lord, it's cold today, but we are warmed by the embers of your blessings. We are warmed, Lord, by the fire of your presence. Lord, we are warmed by the fire of fellowship among us, just a few of us. But Lord, we're going to praise your name now. And we're going to give your name the glory for it all. Lord, we thank you for the praise reports. Thank you, Lord, for those who have overcome. Thank you, Lord, for those who are standing in their faith and trusting you. And now, Lord, send us back to our seats. Prepare us now for the preaching of your word. Send us a word today. Thank you for the word right now. The word that will make us stronger.
Yes, sir.
The word that will increase our faith. The word, Lord, that will remind us of how powerful we are. Thank you for your word.
Thank you.
And Lord, thank God for Jesus. Thank you for Jesus, Lord. Thank you for Jesus. In your name we pray. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.